It's time for the Whistle Out Christmas Special Gifting Guide. Today I am going to give you 10 gift ideas under $60 for the techie person in your life. All of these gifts will revolve around your phone. So things you can control with your phone, things that connect to your phone, etc. You get the point. So without further delay, let's get to it. You're watching Whistle Out TV's Gifting Guide.
Christmas is coming, the snowflakes will be falling.
All of these gifts I mentioned will be linked in the description below, and just a fair warning, we do get a portion of all of the money that you spend. So if you use these links, we do get a kickback. We would appreciate that if you end up buying from us. Another thing to note is that I either own these things that I'm offering or they are on my Christmas wish list. So they are all things for the content creator in your life, the person who just wants cool new tech for their room. You want some cool lights like that? I got some options for you. So without further delay, let's get into it. The first gift that I would recommend are smart light bulbs. So I have ones through plus minus that I bought on Amazon. Here they are right here on screen, and I'll show you them in my room as well. But I use these every single night. I have created different patterns for these for different moods I'm in. If I'm watching TV, if I'm just chilling with friends, I have different light patterns for them. They are so much fun, and it's all controlled right from my phone, and they last a really long time. This specific light bulb is $19 and it has 26,000 4.5 star ratings on Amazon, so you know that people love this thing, including myself. The next thing I'm going to recommend are light strips. Now, these light strips that I'm recommending are $25 and they have 55,000 4.5 star ratings on Amazon. So again, you know you're getting a decent product. I got mine over Black Friday. I'm really stoked to put them up. I haven't quite got them put up yet, but these are them. I will be putting them on this bookshelf to make that a little bit more exciting. I'll probably put some behind my TV to light it up. And the really cool thing about these lights is that this is 65 feet of lighting, and if you don't need 65 feet, you can cut it. You can cut it into different lengths and different sizes so it fits where you want it to be, and it all will still plug into the outlet. So you can do loads of different designs with these lights, put them in many different places, and you don't have to buy tons of them because you can cut them to the right size. The third gift is a cell phone tripod. Now, I'm a content creator. I'm always trying to find weird places to balance my phone to do TikTok videos or rant or even do live streams. So a cell phone tripod is a necessity for me this Christmas. It is on my wish list. It literally is for my parents to get me. So if you have someone in your life who's constantly trying to balance their phone in precarious places and do a TikTok dance or do interviews or anything like that, or even if you're trying to just get family photos or set up a light booth in your home or something like that for a party, a cell phone tripod is the perfect way to do it. This tripod has 68,000 4.5 star ratings on Amazon and is $24. So it is an easy investment and simple gift to give for someone in your life who's always trying to find a perfect spot to place their phone. The fifth gift is a cell phone battery bank. I don't know about you, but I am always running low on juice, especially with my iPhone 12 Pro. This battery bank is from Anker. It's $50 and it has 48,000 4.5 star ratings, so you know it will be good to go. It can charge my iPhone 12 allegedly a few times, four or more times on one charge for the Anker battery bank. So if there's someone in your life who's constantly losing battery power on their cell phone, a battery bank is the perfect gift for them. The sixth gift is a lens kit for any cell phone. Sometimes I find myself wanting to take really close-up pictures or even zoom in my telephoto lens is just not great. With a lens kit that just clips onto the front of your camera, you can't go wrong with that for anyone in your life who loves to take photos with their cell phone. This lens kit has a macro kit and an extended lens so you can get really close and really far away. It is $45 and has 14,000 4.5 star ratings on Amazon. So again, highly, highly recommend that gift. The next gift is a Bluetooth speaker. Now, Bluetooth speakers can be really expensive if you're looking at the name brand brands. But if you want to look at generic brands, there are some really great deals out here, including this DOS speaker. It is $60 on Amazon and has 6,500 ratings. And guess what? I have one myself right here. This baby I got on Black Friday last year, and every time I bring it anywhere, my friends are very curious about it and they want to know where to get it and how much it was. I really like it. The only thing that I would say to keep in mind is it doesn't get super loud, but it gets the job done. I take it on bike rides, I take it to the beach, I take it everywhere. It is a really decent speaker for a really good cost. It's not waterproof or anything, so if there's a klutz in your life that you're planning on getting this for that tends to drop things in water, maybe not this baby, but this speaker is really killer. Again, it's $60, 6,500 four-star ratings on Amazon. I really, really love it. The next gift that is great for the techie in your life is a USB microphone. Now, this is a great gift for anybody who is working from home and currently just using their normal speaker to log on to work meetings or make business calls through like Zoom or Google Chats, whatever it may be. A USB speaker will make a world of difference. This specific speaker from Blue is $50. It has 26,000 4.5 star ratings on Amazon. So although it's not the highest end of mics, anything is better than using your mic on your computer. So it is a slight upgrade. Your coworkers will thank you. Your loved one will thank you for getting it for them. It is a great gift all around. There are two final gifts I want to highlight, and they are kind of cheesy, but could be really helpful. New cell phone plans. So if you and your loved one, or if you're on your family plan and you want to get off of it, anything along those lines, you can gift this to yourself. You can gift this to your daughter who you don't want to be paying for their cell phone plan anymore. It's just a cheaper cell phone plan. My recommendations for this are from Visible Mobile or from Mint Mobile. Visible Mobile gives you unlimited everything for $40 a month, but if you get multiple people on your line, it can go down to $25 a month for unlimited everything. And Mint Mobile runs on T-Mobile's network. They have an unlimited plan for around the same price. I believe it's $35 a month. So these are really cheap unlimited plans. And if you want to prepay for them a few months in advance, go for it. This can be a perfect gift to get someone you love off of your plan and they can start being more of an adult and paying for their own. Or you can transfer your family to one of these plans and start saving a lot of money. The 10th and final gift, if you don't want to pay up to $60 for any of these, it's just a nice, friendly hug, pat on the back. I don't know. I know it's a tough season. We all can't afford to give gifts for everybody we know, but we can just give the gift of a listening ear, being really kind to everyone in our lives, and just being really appreciative of everything we have, because Lord knows it has been a tough pandemic season and it doesn't look like it's coming to a stop anytime soon. So I'm gonna kind of just be the best version of yourself you can be. And that is all I have to say. It sounds super cheesy, but I'm here for it. I support it. I support you. Thanks for supporting me. Thanks for watching WhistleLab TV. I'm Sherry Riggs. Again, if you liked any of these gift ideas, I am linking them below where you can easily get access to them. And again, we do get a portion of all of those sales. Thanks for watching. I'm Sherry Riggs with WhistleLab TV.